to Kimberly Curtis, and today we're going to be unboxing stuff and teaching you how to do braids. And we have a special guest, Johnny.
Hello.
I think you might have known already. I'm putting him on head. Anyway, we're going to be unboxing Hatchimals and learning how to braid a beautiful friendship bracelet and playing with a mystery toy. Now, I can't tell you what it is, but let's just get started.
Ta-da!
Alright, let's go for it. Alright, let's do this. Anyway. Alright, this is hard. Alright. Alright. Ow. Ow. I think he can't get it open. Ew, that's disgusting. I'm not supposed to be playing with that. Anyway.
Maybe if we try some scissors. Right. I'll grab you some scissors.
We need to cover them up.
You have to be real careful with them.
Okay.
Here you go.
Scissors. Never do this at home.
Okay.
When you're careful. Don't ever hold it like this. This. You need to hold it by the tip like this. Anyway. Right. Hey, Johnny. Maybe this will go better. What if I need some scissors? Oranges are beautiful. That was completely weird. Good one. Alright.
I open mine, you open mine, okay?
Alright. Because there's two of them. Yeah. I'm so glad that I got the two pack.
Two pin is good. Because it's even, of course.
Yeah. And it's two of us. Alright. These
open
is
little. I caught opening this one.
If I'm opening it up, this one. This is how you're gonna open it. You're gonna put your thumb on this until it turns pink. Wait a few minutes. It should be pink in like about, I don't know, 2 minutes. You can check on it. Oh, mine's going a little bit quick.
Already opened mine.
Really? You did it the quick way. What is it? I'm doing it the hard way, Andy.
Okay. Dun, dun,
dun, dun. Aww, it's a cute little goat thing. It's like a
little.
Like a
minion.
Ready, I think.
That's pretty nice. Alright, mine's coming open. Oh, stay tuned because we have something special, a mystery thing after this, too.
Oh, what'd you get?
I got a unisquirrel. A pick a unisquirrel thing I'm about.
Yeah,
let's put them in and see what it looks like. What the heck, dude? Alright. Whoa, they look absolutely adorable together. Just like this is Johnny and this one's me.
Yeah, this one.
Yeah, I know. I said that one's you. Anyway, I'm gonna teach you how to braid.
Yeah.
Now? Alright. Stay right there because I don't miss you.